choice picking up. The horse is out. What's of a shake at there?
Oh, badly by Moran. What about this in the third round? Jockey just taking Hobson back. Gut shield out. But he was wobbled.
Again, I don't think there is, but he should have broken the action at that point. Usually a referee waits for a little lull in the action before he replaces a gum shield. But Hobson really wants to tighten up and start thinking about his boxing skills. He's going about this the wrong way.
Ah, that might be a while.
But it's been fast and furious. Hobson rocked in the third, having had Moran down at the end of the first and at the end of the second. It's a cruiserweight rumble at the moment. Who's going to be left standing? Hobson's got the skills, hasn't he, to do this?
He's not using the skills. Oh, that's a beautiful finish. That's a finisher. That is a finisher.
Jockey waves it straight off. KO, round three. Mark Hobson retains his British and Commonwealth cruiserweight titles. It was a nasty fall back by Tony Moran. They're just keeping him down there. Unbelievable stuff.
Right, Adam, look at the way his head hit the canvas. That was a heavy knockdown. I'm really worried about the way his head hit the canvas.
He really went for it, Tony Moran. But he walked into a shot. And at the moment, we just want the doctors to get around him. There's a little commotion in the ring, I think. That's his girlfriend in there. And they're just keeping everything calm, and the most important thing is for the safety of Tony Moran. Hobson rightly not celebrating. Good on his pro, and the doctors need the space in the ring just to have a look at Tony Moran and keep him down and check him.
That was a tremendous shot, Adam. As heavy a knockdown as I've seen in a long time. He caught him clutching the canvas, and his head banged on the canvas. They've pulled him further into the ring now. We're just checking him out at the moment. They're raising his head up. Yep, I think they're bringing him to his feet now. I think, thankfully, nothing too much to worry about now. It looks as though he's recovering. I see the oxygen mask through there. Look at that. But still up as though he's ready to sit down, which is more good news.
John Smith is trainer in there. He is talking. It was a heavy, heavy fall. All 6 foot six of him. But fortunately, he's got up to his feet to the applause from his fans. A big smile from Tony Moran. That's nice to see. He really had a go at Mark Hobson, and it was great while it lasted.
Yep, you have to give him full credit for that. He was outdone, less experienced, everything against him right from the off. But he gave it every ounce that he had, and thankfully, bad knockout, but thankfully he's back on his feet again. Everything looking fine. Wonderful effort from Tony Moran.
And this was how it ended in the third.
See, I think Hobson always felt one good clean punch would get the job done, but he was a little bit messy in the process. He can box a lot better than this. I'm wondering maybe if Mark felt this was going to be an easy night's work. It turned into quite the opposite.